How to set up slow and quick mode on your Lumix G100. This is 2 times slower. This is 4 times slower. You can see that 4 times slower crops your image. Here's the setup. First, put your camera on slow and quick mode. Go into the slow and quick mode menu settings on the back of the camera. You can choose your exposure mode. You can choose your frame rate and you can choose your effect. You can choose 30p or 60p. 4 times slower can only be selected when the recording frame rate is set to 30p. You're also limited in the video recording quality to 1080p. The slow and quick mode is great for shooting B-roll, getting a cinematic effect, or spilling the beans.